In 1988, I flew from Australia to Canada and bought a large camper van. I spent 8 months traveling around North America, beginning in Ontario, going down to Florida, across to California, and then up to Alaska. One of the highlights was a visit to Dawson City. I found had an interest in gold mining and gold rushes, and Dawson City, with the Yukon gold rush in 1897, suited me perfectly. As this aerial shot shows, the city is not very large and situated on the Yukon River. This very early historical photograph shows what the city looked like after the gold rush. This shot, taken in 1958, shows that the city had maintained its prosperity. Here's the city in 1988. When I arrived in 1988, the town had preserved a few old buildings, but most were gone. This old barge that dredged for gold in the Yukon is still open for tourists. A modern-day Anglican church. Thanks, viewers, for joining me on my quick tour of Dawson City, Yukon, Canada.